TyVisUall here.
We are here playing Jump Force today.
We're going to get our Jump Force fix. I hope you guys are excited for this just as much as we are. We get to play as our favorite anime characters. And hopefully we get to add a little twist to their entrances.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited. Look, Jump 50th anniversary. We've been here for every one of them.
We've really got it going on. So, I don't know if you know the roster too well, but do you have any picks?
Vegeta.
Okay.
I wouldn't mind browsing through them a little bit, just see. I won't take too much time. I mean, I feel like we're going to have a lot of time to play this game, and it might entice me to actually buy it and play it myself.
Very good. I've played this game quite often. Unfortunately, I haven't played it for a few months, so we're basically the same level.
Yeah, so you get one fight on your belt. Okay. Jump Force!
The Force of Jump! As Star Wars would say.
The Force of the Jump.
Oh, we've got an update, everyone. Ooh. Told you I haven't played this in a while.
Enjoy the update with us. It doesn't get much better than this.
Good thing.
Oh, there we go.
Madisee!
Oh, is that your guy?
That's my, yeah.
Your avatar?
We don't have to play online. Probably cause more disruptions than not.
Buffs and debuffs, you've already been prepared.
It's all in your name.
We can't say that all. It was messed up.
So, the online gameplay that you saw there, Ty, is you can go in a lobby like we see here, and instead of these AI characters walking around like Eddie over there, They're actually real people.
Players, yeah. So let's say we could play it online together too, right? We could be in the same lobby, you think?
If we had you the copy of the game, and me, we could possibly get in the same lobby and roam around, even do online battles, and spare the agony of doing a split screen. But personally, I do like split screen.
Yeah, it's nostalgic. Not a lot of games have split screen anymore.
And for your options menu, like the Japanese games, O is your interact.
Okay.
And X is cancel.
So whenever you're beating my tail in, I can just hit O to pause the game. get a head start.
So, I'm going to turn character level off, make it a little more balanced. Time limit?
No limit.
I think 5's the highest you can go in rounds.
Yeah, 5.
I think we should
three,
do
3. 5
three.
Sounds good.
3? 5? You want to try 5?
Let's do 3. We'll do 3.
Okay.
That way, if I'm not that competitive, they won't be boring around.
Same here. And maybe we can do multiple sets of 3 if we get lucky.
Okay.
We'll
get it.
Whoa, careful there.
I broke the chair. You're
about flipped out. We haven't even started yet.
I'm already over here flipping out.
Alright, so you get to browse the roster, and you get 3 characters to switch between. And just to let you have a little hint in the beginning, your health is shared across all 3 characters.
Okay.
So if you switch, you don't get a full health bar.
Okay.
And once that health bar is depleted, your whole team loses.
Ooh.
You don't keep continuing until each character loses their health.
Okay.
All of them share the same health.
So the, I see that says health right there. So I would pick 3 characters and that number right there would just be smashed together.
I'd say so. I've not looked too much into it. But we can test that out, see what it says. Maybe as I'm selecting, that will continue to grow.
Mm-hmm. Looks like they categorize it by the anime.
Yeah.
Oh, Yugi's in
here.
Yeah,
Yugi's in there. Well, actually, there's a little gap here because Yugi's there and Kappa's here. Maybe it's because they're DLC characters.
Maybe. That's
possibly.
There you go.
I think he was a DLC character. Anywho, I'm gonna choose a few fellows that I personally enjoy. I'm gonna play rubbish as, but. Let's go with sword. I'm gonna test my luck with Bleach One Piece and Romy Kenshin. I haven't played with him much, but
it'd be a good trial.
And I actually did not check the health to see if it grew.
Somebody's in trouble. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Oh, there's your first bet.
There's my boy, Vegeta. Now, I don't want to pick the... I mean, honestly, I would go Vegeta, Goku, and Piccolo, but I don't want to do that. I want to go...
Yeah, spread out across the two series.
I'm gonna come over here to my hero. I think I see him.
Yeah, there's a couple of them.
There he is. My gosh. Pick him up.
Kind of favors you in the face.
You're welcome. That's Wasp Lady.
I didn't know this was One Punch Man.
We get some flack because I don't know some of these characters. Alright, I'm gonna hurry up and pick my. Pick my other character.
You'll know them soon enough.
So with
Kakashi
from Naruto.
Let's do random.
I like random.
Best luck to you, buddy.
Let's get it. Fist bump. Yes. I didn't look at my.
I should have played as Goku. I looked at it. Trust me, I looked at it. Wish to play as Goku, and then we could have done the true fist bump of power.
Oh, yeah.
Started in.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, against Fury.
Oh, wow. Oh, that was split screen.
So I can... Oh, okay, so it wasn't split screen. My apologies. But you're on the far screen. Uh-oh. Somebody's gonna die from a low battery.
I don't know what I just did. Alright, here we go. You don't finish dance. Okay, you
Okay. Triangle's a... That was a grab. Triangle is a heavy attack.
Okay.
Square is a fast attack. X is jump. It looks like R1 is guard.
Okay, yep.
But guard is broken by grab. And R1 is rush. I think there's a power up. I switched them out. Okay. If you hold R2, you get a list of options to perform for a super move. Look at that. Look at his damage!
Oh, I feel guarded on that one.
Ended with a grapple. We're in Candyland.
How do you switch?
Tap these buttons. No, okay. There you go. L2. I'm getting knocked.
Moiro.
Guard. Oh, nice. Nice. That was excellent. Perfect dodge. That's my attribute.
Hey,
I played it, but I didn't say I wasn't any good at it. I think I did dodge that, or I'd have really been dead.
That was really good.
Nice.
Now you can start playing because I think you. What? Give me the table. Give me that table. Oh. 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 Oh, fist fight me, bro.
No, that's exactly what I don't want to do.
No, Dad, no.
We have the same idea.
Hey, that's no good. Final!
Oh, I thought I was just.
No!
Whoa, whoa! Whoa! That's it. Nice.
Oh man, that's fun.
Go back to training. Here's Vegeta's pretty damaged though.
Yeah, he got
props.
He got knocked out pretty good.
All right. Well, that was an eventful first match. What do you think about it?
I think it was pretty good. There's a lot of action there. I had to learn on the fly, but I think it was pretty fun. I feel like Viz over here set the controller down for a couple times and let me get a few hits in.
I didn't hear that. I appreciate you trying to make me out better than what I
character. What's his? Yeah. You got a Rasengan, Flame Fist, Black Coffin.
The Black Coffin's pretty cool.
It's pretty neat.
It takes forever to release though. Alright, let's try this again. Since you did a My Hero, I'm gonna stick with my Bleach characters.
You stick with your Bleach. I'm trying to concentrate so much that I forget to talk while we're playing.
Let's see. Somebody I don't usually play as. Ooh.
Alright, let's
don't forget to talk, Ty. Your own candid camera.
My own candid camera. Oh man.
Test your hand.
Yeah, I might be purchasing this game soon after you leave. Because I didn't know it played like that. I know you told me before it played very good, but I wasn't expecting that. Soul Calibur.
Bleach.
Oh, I'm gonna get chewed out for that one.
It's alright.
Yeah, it's fine.
We all make mistakes.
I'm gonna go with Yami. Not Yami Yugi Muto.
Actually, that is Yami Yugi, right? Yugi Muto is his regular form.
Yeah, the older one. You better not let me get blue eyes ultimate dragon.
You can release your most powerful card. Slot for the Sky Dragon. Yeah, go ahead, do it. Just finish this now.
Oh my.
It's like releasing Exodia. Let's go ahead and finish it.
Oh man, I wanna use Todoroki again. No. I use Bakugo. Oh wait, you used Bakugo, right?
I think I did.
Yeah, I wanna use Bakugo then.
Hey, the more the merrier.
It's choose Luffy.
Luffy.
Luffy? Yeah, Luffy, not Luffy.
Yeah. One of the title characters, huh?
He got some big bulky eyes. The better the Z you live
yeah.
in.
Yeah! That's why it's got stitches, because I plucked it out.
That's
Let's go, Yugi Mudo!
Yugi Mudo and Mugen Bo.
What? Mugen?
I'm only lying. Shoryuken.
Shoryuken. Yugi's abilities are pretty interesting, actually. For it to be a card battle.
Yeah. I'm going to paper cut you so bad.
Have you ever seen the card go through a watermelon? Ooh. The hearts of the gods!
Yes!
Run away!
Alright, I'm not gonna take it easy.
Okay, I appreciate that. I don't wanna be in agony.
ブラックマッチャンゴー。今。ブラックマッチャン。逃がさない。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。ハハハ。
That's pretty cool little charge thing.
I can't do anything. Oh.
What were you doing?
I
don't know. That hurt,
bro. Let's go get it.
I didn't guard that one at all. Oh, it got me on that one.
Oh, you wish.
He's got a nice moveset though.
Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. There we go. Oh, so you can cancel the switch. Oh, nice.
Is that what I did? I think if you hold it, it does their move as an assist. And then it goes back out.
Oh, okay.
So if you press it, that's when you switch.
There we go.
Yeah.
No! Now I must ease you!
Wow, look how much health! Oh man!
Man, this got me good, like, when they just cut like that.
Yes!
Oh, I'm really mad! Oh, you blacked out. Oh, that was good. Yeah. Oh, I gotta be closer for that one. Charge up.
Talking. Wow, that was very intense.
That was good.
I like that. I finally got a move. One of the special moves. But I love that one Luffy one. That was pretty good.
It was like Gear 4, I think. Yeah. That was called. That was pretty good.
All right. So now that I've understood the moveset a little bit better, I'm gonna use one of the characters that I feel like is a kind of cheat character in my opinion. Asta,
who's that?
Yeah, he's from the Black Bulls and Black Clover.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for a character I'm not too familiar with. That way it kind of balances out my play sheet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Boruto. We just saw a video about him.
Yeah.
Oh, Gaara might be pretty fun.
Gaara. Alright, here we go. First of all, going here.
Another title character!
Second, we're going here. Third, we're going here.
Alright. I wanna be the very best! I hope this doesn't get copyrighted.
I have to use the very best.
If we're gonna do all that, I think there's a way to go Super Saiyan Blue in this, but I forget how to do it. It's like an extra transformation.
I get it. I'm excited to do it first.
You might have to turn on the character move list and read it to see how to do it, because I don't. It's golden bug. I mean,
it's golden bug.
Golden doombug.
Golden doombug.
He's massive. Look at that pokeball in
there.
I was trying to throw.
I stopped you.
Whoa!
I didn't mean to switch.
Whoa!
Let's go.
Am I Majin Buu? You really light up my world. Haha, I grabbed you before you grabbed me.
Oh, wow.
Alright. If you kept pushing Shway, you're gonna chase me.
You wish, pal.
Are you trying to get blue?
I'll see what Golden Bug can do.
Just tap in. Good switch timing. Okay. If you press square, you can have a chance to deflect my.
You just put your controller down for a second there.
Okay. I'll let you have this one. That was a nice dodge.
Wow, that's pretty neat.
Cosmic Overload! Oh no! You got me! That was a midair!
No! United States up?
Sir, I think that was a change.
Oh, boy! Oh, what?
I've got those powers too!
Nice!
I took it.
Look at my balls.
Alright, let's do this again.
We can do it like a slow.
That's what you call hardcore bio mashing. I kinda got the finish. Yeah, that would give us that hit. I didn't know about that. Alright, Ty, it's been fun. I think we need to call this quits.
Yeah, it's getting too intense at this rate. We'll be up all night.
I hope you all enjoyed. And we'll be enjoying giving you guys even more content. If you want to see more of this, let us know in the comments below.
Yeah, please
help us understand what you want to see. We'll have another spin simulation come up. And hopefully a game that you... Whoa!
What is that?
Scene change! Ooh. Mike will be on that simulator.
Yeah.
And hopefully he'll win.
Yeah, we're open to anything. So give us suggestions, even if... You just want us to play it one time, it doesn't have to necessarily be part of our category. We just need the support of you guys out there to let us know what you want to see as we continue this intense battle we got going on here.
We are for the king.
TyVisUall.
Nice.
Oh, that's some high
eyes.
Oh, come on.
I'll let you have it. Nice finish.
I think that was a pretty good battle.
You know what we didn't do? We didn't outro.